Of the various risks present in refineries and petrochemical plants, many originate from steam. Among these risks, water hammer can have a significant impact on the plant, causing damage to piping and steam-using equipment. Water hammer can cause serious accidents and should not be overlooked. Trouble can be prevented by identifying the plant's exposure to risk due to steam. Accurately identifying risk is the first step toward continuing the safe and reliable operation of the plant. However, in such a large plant, which particular area of risk should be addressed first? With limited resources, it is not feasible to pursue all possible mitigation actions. Is it realistic to want to implement effective measures in only areas that need it most? TLV developed Steam System Risk Mitigation, SSRM, to implement effective mitigation actions in the areas where it is most needed. SSRM, based on API recommended practices, is the world's first service for quantifying and mitigating risk to steam systems. The risk for each piece of equipment is visualized using a risk matrix. The vertical axis shows the probability of failure, and the horizontal axis shows the resulting financial consequences in the event of failure. A risk matrix visualizes clearly how much risk each equipment is currently exposed to. This makes it easy to prioritize which equipment should be handled first. The effect of potential mitigation actions can be simulated using the same methodology. These simulations allow us to determine in advance which mitigation action will be the most effective. By implementing SSRM, the risks that the steam system faces and the results the risk mitigation actions will produce are made clear. Most accidents do not occur spontaneously without warning. Prior to the event, the potential risk would have already been at a high level. If these risks had been mitigated well in advance, these accidents would have been avoided. Utilizing SSRM is the key to safe and reliable plant operations. The accuracy of the SSRM risk analysis is derived from the know-how of TLV, a steam specialist company. TLV's expertise comes from more than 70 years of experience mitigating the risks faced by steam systems. TLV has built an extensive database of steam trap operating conditions and failure modes based on highly accurate inspections over 15 years of more than 250,000 steam traps around the world. SSRM is incorporated in TLV's Steam System Optimization Program, SSOP. Experience how SSRM can impact your plant through the Steam System Optimization Program. Peace of mind for your plant.